Fire, General Hammond, sir.
I'm sorry to summon you at this hour, sir, but we have flash traffic, unidentified, highly unusual. I thought you should see for yourself.
All right, let's take a look at it.
There we go.
Fence at 2220 off the coast of Oregon. Repeated calls for identification go unanswered.
Initial trajectory?
South by southeast.
What about other aircraft here or missile testing?
Negative.
As you were.
Bearing is 0.319. Target dropped off the screen at 2226 and touched down in the vicinity.
You don't know that.
Sir, we triangulated its descent and have concluded that it did land roughly 200 miles east of Lincoln, Nebraska.
My God.
Well, that can't be. Those maneuvers would break any pilot's neck.
All right, Lieutenant, I want you to start your written report immediately. You will use the radar tapes as supportive information.
Negative. Object she tracked was a bolide meteor. And that's what the report would read.
Excuse me, sir. With all due respect, meteors don't rise or change directions. You saw it yourself on the screen.
Lieutenant, I saw a bolide. The anomalous characteristic must have been due to a computer malfunction. I suggest that each of you check your equipment. I don't want to see this happen again. Captain, you will erase the radar tapes immediately.
Sir, right away, sir.
And you will instruct your people not to discuss this event with anyone. Understood?
Yes, sir.
This is Hanley. Code, Foxtrot, Tango, Whiskey, Delta, Tango. We have a confirmed Angel. Repeat. Confirmed Angel touchdown. Midwest sector. Procedure, Zebra, Echo, Zebra. Now in effect.
Okay, but there are, if there are craft, there are beams.
Okay, people have asked me
about, I call them vehicles, okay?
Right.
Now, I did not call them objects. That was too neuter for me.
Okay.
I had a Stanford professor say, you ought to call them objects. No, I'm very long. They have all of the qualities of a vehicle. They can move. You know, they're just like a missile or anything like that. So that much we can say about them, for sure.
Okay.
So I'm calling them in.
Okay.
Okay, somebody comes along and says, well, now where would you manufacture one that's 2.5 Earth lengths long? And that's a hard question to answer.
So are you not positing the idea that those vehicles contain, you know, beings who are, you know, maybe like us?
Yeah, I only go along with garment images. And if you want to know about people kind of thing, there is the ship that picked up the Voyager capsule at the Alameda Naval Shipyard. And they have a picture there of, I think it's the Apollo flight that Buzz and Neil were on. But anyway, there is one image there that shows black people getting off.
So people with dark skin getting off.
Not dark, black.
Black skin.
Really black, yeah.
Were they tall?
Yes.
Very tall?
Yeah.
How tall? Do you know?
Well, they got out the doorway. I don't know how high that is, but...
Well, what...
Safe. Seven feet would be probably a conservative estimate.
Have you heard about Clark McClellan's statement about that?
No.
Oh, you haven't?
No.
Have you ever been in touch with him?
No.
No?
There is one image there that shows black people getting off.
So people with dark skin getting off.
Not dark, black.
Black skin.
Really black.
So people with dark skin getting off.
Not dark, black.
Black skin.
Really black. Yeah.
Were they tall?
Yes.
Very tall?
Yeah.
How tall? Do you know?
Well, they got out the doorway. I don't know how high that is, but
well, what
safe seven feet would be probably a conservative estimate.
Man, y'all check this out, man. Look like one of those images I drew. Hold up. Look at that. Man. That's so dope, bro. That's so dope. Just sitting there chilling. Hold up. It's a lot. Let me do this like this. There he is. There's our guy. Man, bro. Boom. It's chilling, man. Look at that.